feelings have a tendency to knock things over even if you plead with them not to. There's something seemingly passive-aggressive about the way they slowly tip over your things, but are they purposely jerks? The behavior has a few reasons, according to experts, but being a jerk is likely not one of them. The origins of this destructive habit is likely a more primitive behavior called toying. When your cat starts pawing at items, it's similar to them batting around prey. Your cat's instincts tell her that whatever object is on the table could turn into a running mouse with a little bit of encouragement. And because cats love a good game and chasing things, they might poke it to see if it runs. Another plausible explanation is boredom. If your cat is not entertained enough, your kitty might just decide to knock something over out of curiosity. And we all know how curious felines are. Knocking something over also earns them attention. For example, you running into the room after hearing a crash or yelling at them. All these things might actually reinforce the behavior. After all, even bad attention is still attention, right? If this behavior is a problem in your house, how can you stop your cat from doing it? The quickest solution is not to leave anything on your desk, shelf, or table that is light enough to be knocked over. While you work on a solution for this issue, I highly advise you not to leave anything that is fragile on your table or shelves. If the problem area is limited to a particular room, you can try to close the door and keep your cat out. If that's not possible, one temporary option is to apply double-sided sticky tape to that area. When your cat jumps on the table or on the shelf, its paws will stick a little to the tape and that sensation would probably discourage your cat from jumping back. If you can prevent your cat from jumping in the first place, you'll be more likely to stop the problem. If your cat has already jumped on the table, however, instead of yelling or chasing your cat away, make a noise to get your cat's attention and redirect your cat to more appropriate behavior. Once you get your cat's attention, you can give your cat something else to do, preferably an enticing toy. But you can also try to aim at the root of the cause. As I mentioned earlier and as Jackson Galaxy says, knocking things over is a sign of boredom. Instead of waiting for your cat to jump on the problem area looking for some fun, provide your cat with the entertainment it needs before jumping happens. You can easily accomplish this by playing regularly with your cat in multiple sessions. It usually takes about 3 sessions of playing with either a ball or with a wand toy to tire your cat out. A tired cat is an entertained cat that's less likely to resort to other means of getting fun, such as knocking things over. Not to mention that playtime will make your bond even stronger. If you play enough with your cat, this behavior will disappear in no time. And no, cats are not jerks when knocking things over, they just want what you and me and what everybody else wants, entertainment. If you enjoyed our video, consider subscribing for some even more interesting videos. Our mission is to help you discover all your cat secrets and show the entire world that cats are not mean as some people think, in fact, they are the best pets in the world. I would really like you to be a part of this channel, because together we can spread the word. Hope to see you in our next video.